Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 6th of August 2019, a new mantle. Before we start with this Daily Prophetic Word, please subscribe, click the bell icon, share all of our videos with your friends and family, spread the messages of the Great Exodus to the nations, become part of Triple Grace and a member at triple-grace.com. Help us to advance to the kingdom and support our missions. A daily prophetic word, a new mantle. I'm giving out new mantles to my faithful followers, mantles of prophecy, prayers, healing, teaching, and apostleship. You will receive a mantle that will fit your purpose and that you can fill at the place I have given you. A new mantle. These new mantles will lift you up in your faith and will elevate you onto a new level of understanding. What was once closed before you and before your eyes will now be opened. New truths will be added to you, and you will see the heavenly kingdom with new eyes. The veil that had covered your sight will be removed. A new mantle. New power and glory will be part of this mantle, but be aware that it needs a clean heart and a sober mind to walk in this mantle. You will receive a new mantle. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 6th of August, given by the Holy Spirit. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Very soon you will receive your new mantle. Please follow everything what the Lord will command you and go to the place that He has chosen for you. Only then you can fulfill your purpose and destiny on earth. Thank you that you have listened to the Daily Prophetic Word, and God will bless you this day and all the days that will come. I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.